signature pattern, and it goes. And I, for some reason, keep screwing these patterns up. Oh, I see what's going on. Okay. Okay. After I did this, started with the first string, it would sound like this. And I may be missing those notes. Now, number eight is simply a seven-note roll, which is... And that's handy if you're doing chords. And then the next one, number nine, is a continuous roll. Now the number eight, you could use it with chords. So if I was doing Blue Ridge Cabin Home,